What's the bet? What's the bet?
20K I got on release, he got on tank.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, don't play with me.
I'll pay you shit tomorrow.
Some iconic figures in boxing. Errol Spence Jr., number 2 on my pound for pound list. Ryan Garcia, one of the most popular fighters worldwide. Danny Garcia, boxing great in his own right. That went down yesterday. The bet they had, $20,000 in the win of Rolly versus Tank. And we have some developments. Ryan Garcia has, I'll show you the message. He sent a message to Errol Spence saying, Errol, send me your wire info. He will send him the money today. But I'm also going to show you reactions from other boxing stars before we get to that. So check it out. Ryan Garcia, of course, a man of his word. And if he said he's going to do something, he definitely will do it. Lennox Lewis, one of the greatest, if not the greatest, heavyweight of all time, says, sounds like he, Ryan, didn't believe in his own bet. Immediately said, I'll pay you tomorrow. No, I think Lennox misinterpreted. Pay you tomorrow means I'll pay you when I have the money. And I'll wire it tomorrow. Obviously, he doesn't have $20,000 on him. I don't know anyone that has $20,000 on them. So maybe Lennox Lewis misinterpreted what Ryan was saying. Also, you have your future boxing, Jamal Charlo. I see here other fighters, Premier, everybody's smiley faces. They thought it was hilarious, this bet. I mean, they enjoyed it. BJ Flores Pro said, pay with no delay at Ryan Garcia, at Danny Garcia. It was a great fight with Gervonta Enroll and Jojo Diaz. He was an Olympic teammate of Errol Spence. Errol Spence is one of the nicest guys in boxing. And Ryan Garcia says, ha, 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 I got you. And then in a second, I'll show you, Ryan Garcia tells Errol Spence, send me your wire info. And Errol Spence responds with, you got it. And, you know, my man. So, respect to Errol Spence, respect to Ryan Garcia. Gentleman's bet, and they're going to come through and take care of their bet. So, what is next for Ryan? He's fighting Staples Center July 16. Then he hopes to fight Gervonta Davis in December. What is next for Tank? I'm not sure. There's a lot of names possible for his next fight. It could be Isaac Cruz. It could be Ryan Garcia. It could be the winner of Haney Cambosis, if it's Cambosis. If Haney wins, then he has an immediate rematch, also in Australia. And I don't know, it's a 50-50 fight right there. It could go either way. It could be Cambosis, it could be Haney. I can't pick a winner. Who else could Tank fight? He could fight Lomachenko. I think that's an easy win for Tank. He could fight Teofimo Lopez at 140 if he wants to move up. Ryan has a lot of options as well. So Ryan Garcia tells Errol Spence here, send me your wire info to wire the money. And Errol Spence says, Ryan Garcia, my man. So it's good to see boxers getting along. Ryan, very ballsy to put $20,000 on Rolly. Rolly was an 8-1 underdog in a box. What's it called? In a sports book. But Errol Spence, he's friends with Tank. He came to visit him in the locker room before the fight and after the fight. Errol is just a very special person. Great fighter, great person. And so is Ryan, so is Tank, so is Teofimo, so is everybody. The only one I'm not a fan of course, is Tyson Fury. Because I think he's not genuine, like the guys I just mentioned. But there you have it. Stay tuned. Ryan Garcia paying up his debt to Errol Spence. FearsNewReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback. Report. You can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Ellie Secback reporting. But yes, newsreporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
Newsreporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.